Well, these are the horses of the Carlsberg Museum. These are the draft horses used in the old days. These are the stables. You can see they are really big. See this, huh? The draft horses, they are working horses. Much bigger than the race horses. Bigger bones too. See, they are geldings. See the legs. Hello. Eating oats or hay? Hay, yeah. Very good condition, huh? Well groomed. This is part of the museum, Carlsberg Museum, in Denmark. These are probably the saddles and the stirrups in the old days. They used it, but they still have rights for visitors. It's probably the brush, the stable, the brooms. The hoof tester for laminitis or pain in the hooves. This is probably the cutter. And I don't know what the saw is for. These are for the bits, the stirrup. Smells of leather. This is probably the stables in 1904. This is a logo. You can see the horses. Carrying the barrels of beer. I'm running out of battery, so I may have to stop now. This will be the Carlsberg horse carriage. So this is Copenhagen, Denmark, Carlsberg Museum. And really very old photos. Ambulance. Very well ventilated, and these are the old carts. Please do not feed the horses. This is supposed to be for them to drink water. The video here. The Carlsberg stables, yeah. See the barrels are there? Horses and coachmen. Horses, yeah, associated with Carlsberg. Different breeds at first. Danish breed, Jutland horses. Brewery horses, yeah. So now today they are used for only horse shows or for photography, yeah. Not many around anyway, just four here I can see, yeah. Hello. Horses came in, comes in there. After a walk. In he goes. Beautiful clean stables. Well groomed horses too. All under Carlsberg. Maintenance, well maintained. That is home. In he goes. So that's the place where they get bathed, showered and groomed. Carlsberg's car, and these are the visitors to Carlsberg Museum. I stop now. This is the end of the video.